Jarno Kerki, first game in Switzerland, first win. So you're the man.
It didn't feel too good, but it was great to get the win. Everybody said that this is going to be a tough place to play, tough opponent, and it really was, but nice to get the win.
What could you see from the Swiss style of play, which is that is so different than in Finland?
The ring is bigger, of course, so the speed is a little bit higher, I think. So, and there are a lot of really skilled players, so it's hard to play against the top guys of the another team. But not so different, but it felt really tough today.
A little word on your football action there. You're convinced that it was intentional?
I don't know. I was just trying to pull off to the in front of the net and it went off my skate, but I accept the decision.
Kiitos.